got some cool ice cube molds. We got quick line in, exposure to the distillers before everyone else got in, which gave us the opportunity to kind of talk about the different spirits and what we're tasting, and some
the
food.
The bites, the food. Oh my gosh, the skewers were great. You already caught us.
And I really like the history and like learning about, here's the distilling process, here's why we do this. There's a mission, there's a purpose behind it.
I never know that whiskey made of corn. So this experience is so much for me to see so many people enjoying the whiskey, and I have enjoyed it so much.